One word from God can change your life. That's why I've stepped out in the prophetic. My name is Kevin Bridges, and you're listening to Daily Prophetic.
A short time ago, I was driving home through thick, heavy fog, and as I was driving, there were times when I would have to slow right down, when I would have to concentrate very hard to see where the road was going. There were times when it was impossible to go very quick at all. There were other times when a car would be in front and where I would be able to follow the tail lights and I would be able to drive more easily, more quickly. And there were times when the fog would completely disappear and when the driving would go back to normal. And the Lord says to you, as you are walking through life, there are times when you can see so clearly and you can move ahead with haste. But there are times when it is like driving in the fog, when you can all but trust in the ones who've just gone ahead of you, the ones who have a testimony and a story to share. And there are times when you look and when the light that is shining upon your path is just for the next steps ahead and you can't see into the distance. But the Lord says to you, trust in me and trust that I am with you in each of these seasons, I'm with you in all of these times, for I am the one who is guiding you, the one who is leading you forward. Don't be afraid, but know that each season will come to an end. I will lead you forward, and I will lead you exactly where you need to be. Have confidence in me, and have confidence in my ability to guide you, for I am leading you forward, and I'm leading you into liberty. I'm leading you into freedom and fullness of life. I see a small, gentle waterfall. The Lord says, I'm bringing you into a place of refreshment, a place where my living water will flow into your life, where my living water will touch every part of your life that needs refreshment, that needs renewal. Drink my word this day. Focus, concentrate upon my word, my words of life, and know that I'm with you, bringing refreshment and bringing renewal to you. I'm bringing you into a place of peace, a place of rest and of joy. Trust in me and know that I'm there with you. Know that I am the one who makes all things new. I'm the one who heals and restores, the one who renews and replenishes. I'm giving you my peace, my perfect peace, my peace that renews and refreshes. My peace that makes whole again. I see someone playing a board game, and it feels as if they're a long way behind, but then they shake a double six, and they're not only able to move forward 12 places, but they're able to roll again, and suddenly from behind, they move into the lead. And the Lord says to you, don't look at that which appears to be the reality. Don't look at how things are positioned right now. But know that I am setting you up for success. I'm setting you up for victory and for breakthrough. There's things which are about to happen, things which you can't see yet, but which I can see, which are going to propel you forward and which are going to position you in a place for victory. Don't be afraid, but trust in me and know that I'm with you. Know that I am the one who renews and redeems. I'm the one who puts everything into the right place at the right time. I'm with you, and I'm working with you, I'm working for you. Trust in me, and entrust all into my hands, knowing that I'm with you. Don't look at the reality which you see with your human eyes, but look to me, and know that I'm there, the God of the impossible, the one who does more than you could imagine, the one who does the impossible for you. I see a mountain landscape, and I see a mountain where on one side there is snow, and on the other side, where the sunlight has been, the snow has melted away completely. The Lord says to you, there are things which are hindrances, things which are blockages in your life, which can easily be removed as you expose them to my presence, as you expose them to my truth. As you draw into a place of worship, as you draw into a place of praise, the hindrances will melt away. Transformation will come. But if you stay focused upon the problem, not looking at me, but but at looking at the problems, they will remain solid and frozen, unmovable. Trust in me, and put your focus, put your attention upon me, upon my goodness, upon who I am, and as you do, the circumstances will give way, the pressures will give way, the things which seem to be impossible will give way, and I will bring breakthrough. For I'm the God of the impossible, the God who loves and delights in melting away every hindrance. As you put your focus upon me, transformation comes. As you put your focus upon me, resurrection comes. For my light is shining upon you. My light shines in the darkness, bringing healing, bringing wholeness, bringing full life. I see the seashore, and I see the tide as it's gone out. And as it's gone out, it's revealed hidden rocks. It's revealed things which were hidden under the surface that were invisible until the tide has gone out. And the Lord says, I'm revealing things to you. I'm revealing the things which would have hindered, the things which would have been a danger to you. There's times when it's important to wait, when it's necessary to wait upon me and upon my timing, when it's necessary to wait upon my revelation. For as you wait, things will be revealed. As you wait, things will become obvious and clear. If I tell you to wait, don't be afraid. Don't fear that somehow I'm removing this from you. But no, if I tell you to wait, it's because I want you to go that way. But I want that you go that way with new insight and with new revelation. I want that you go that way fully equipped for the journey which is ahead. Know that I'm there with you, that I'm the one who gives you confidence, the one who gives you security. Allow me to set the timing. And if I say wait, it's okay to wait. If I say wait, it's okay to stop. But if I say go, and when I say go, don't hold back, don't be afraid, but then move forward, and move forward with boldness, with confidence, knowing that I'm there, knowing that I've made the way clear for you, and knowing that it's safe to move forward in this season. I love you. I delight in you. Trust in me, and trust in my timing. I see the moon shining in a dark sky, and I hear the words, everything is different now. Everything has changed. The Lord says, I'm going to bring my light in the midst of the darkness. And just like on a dark night, when the clouds disperse and the moonlight shines, it's possible to see. The Lord says, I'm going to bring my clarity into the dark places. I'm going to bring my light into the places that need revelation. I'm going to bring my light into the times and the seasons of your life. Trust in me and know that I'm with you. Know that things are changing, that things are different now. For I'm shining my light upon the circumstances. I'm shining my light upon the things which have held you back. I'm with you and I'm moving things forward. It is a season of increase, a season of old blockages being removed, a season of new liberty. Don't look to the former patterns, but look to what I'm doing now, and know that I'm with you, that I'm the one who makes the way forward. I'm the one who makes all things new, the one who brings wholeness, healing, and restoration. I'm with you. Don't be afraid. Trust in me, and know that I'm there, that I'm guiding you step by step. I see a flower, a beautiful flower, which as it unfolds in different layers. And the Lord says, I'm going to reveal more of my beauty, for I'm going to reveal new layers, new levels which have not been seen before. I'm going to release the fragrance of heaven into your life. There's things which I've prepared for this season and for this time, which no one has experienced yet, no one has known yet. There's things which I'm going to show you, things which I'm going to do in your life, which will amaze. For I am the God who constantly creates that which is new, and there's new stories which are going to unfold in your life. New stories of my goodness, new stories of my faithfulness, new stories that will be told for generations to come. I am with you. Remember that. I'm with you. I'm the God who takes care of you, the God who cares for the details of your life. I care about your thoughts. I care about your opinions. The things which are important to you are important to me. They're part of the story which we're writing together, the story which I'm unfolding, the story that I'm revealing. Watch and see, for I'm bringing forth that which is new, that which is beautiful and alive, that which has not been seen before. I see a canal, and I see a canal lock, a lock which enables the boat to go uphill against the direction of the water. And the Lord says to you, trust in me. Trust that I am the God of the impossible. In the times and the situations where everything is coming against you, when it feels as if you cannot move, know that I'm with you. Know that it is me who will fill you. It's me who will empower you. Enter my courts with praise. Enter my courts with thanksgiving. For as you do, I will fill you anew, and I will lift you up. I will lift you up in a way that you can go against the tide, that you can move against the flow, that you can do that which is impossible. Wait upon me, wait upon my timing, and know that I'm with you. Know that I'm the God who renews, the one who makes whole again. There's much which I'm doing in this time. Pray for my will to be done. Pray that I bring forth in your life and in the lives around you the things which I'm working on, the things which I'm doing. For there are times when I do one thing which seems to be unconnected, but in reality it is foundational for that which will bring breakthrough. Trust in me, look to me, and know that I'm with you. Know that I'm the one who does that which is impossible. I'm the one who fills you with my love, fills you with my blessing this very day. I see someone walking through a forest, and as they're walking, the sun is shining. It is a bright day. And the Lord says to you, I'm guiding you, and I'm leading you forward. I'm leading you by the right path, leading you by a path of peace. And I see as you walk through this forest, there are markings leading you in the right direction. And the Lord says, look to me and look to my guidance, for I will surely lead you forward. I will surely highlight the way forward for you. It is a time of discovery. It's a time of experiencing my closeness and my presence. Trust in me and trust that I'm faithful. Trust that I will lead you by the right path. I will lead you forward in the right time and in the right way. I'm with you. I'm not against you. I'm with you this day. Come and place all in my hands. Come and allow me to be yours, to lead you forward and to give you my peace this day. For I am blessing you with life, blessing you with that which will bring ultimate joy. I see someone driving on a long journey. They're driving through the night, driving along a long, winding road. It's not an easy road at all. And yet, as they continue to drive, there is the point, the time when the sun begins to rise and when the sky is lit up with beautiful colors. And the Lord says, surely the dawn will come. Surely that which has been promised will be brought forth. And when it does, what a glorious thing it will be. What a glorious sight indeed. For the journey will have been worth it. The long, dreary journey will be behind, and the new day will be here. Know that I'm with you, and that I am leading you forward. Know that I'm here, and that I'm bringing full life. I'm giving you my blessing this day. Yes, I'm giving you my blessing. Move forward in trust and in confidence, looking not behind, but looking forward to that which will be, looking forward to that which has been promised. Don't look at the darkness, don't look at the night, but look at the coming light and know that I'm with you. Know that I will bring forth that which is yours. I will bless you powerfully indeed. I see a beautiful meadow filled with flowers. This meadow, not long before, was dry, arid ground, and yet the rains came and things changed. The Lord says to you, do not look at the dry weariness around. Don't look at the things which are not working, but look to me, for I am the one who can send rain. I'm the one who can bring transformation in a moment, overnight. I am with you, and I will bring forth all that I've promised to you. Come with praise and with thanksgiving. Look up to the heavens, look up to me, for I am the one who will send rain. I'm the one who will do the impossible. Don't look to the ground, don't look to the earthly things, to the things which you will never be able to solve in your own strength, but look to me. Don't try to solve it in your mind. Don't try to solve it in your reason, but look in the Spirit. Look in the Spirit for the answers and the solutions, for it is from my Spirit that the heaven and the earth were created. It is by my Spirit and by my word that everything is able to be transformed. Yes, I'm able to do it. There's nothing which is impossible to me, nothing which is beyond your reach by faith. Take a stand and take a step of faith, lifting your eyes to the heavens and giving thanks for that which will be, trusting in me, trusting that my faithfulness and my goodness will not escape you. For I am with you, I delight in you, and I'm blessing you. Lift your eyes to the heavens and give thanks. Lift your eyes to the heavens and give praise. For I am with you, the God of the impossible, the God who loves you, the God who delights in you. Would you like a personal prophetic word? Check out the website in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to get your daily word of encouragement. And whilst you're here, why not have a look at some other of the videos that I've made? God bless you, and have a really great day.